The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Kill the son of a bitch!